Hello guys, today I am going to show you how you can set the timer for Induction Hub Gorenje. So let's turn on the device, and as you can see there was a small clock symbol, so just tap on it, and now you can set the heating time. After that, to apply the settings, just wait, and the heating areas is set to the 11 minutes. That's it, thanks for watching, and goodbye.